Nate.
Jenny.
Oh, that's some strong, prolonged eye contact, so we're gonna bounce.
Yep.
We were together 9 years. I thought we could handle anything until...
I actually just got a job in San Francisco.
I just don't feel like I'm ready to leave New York.
Why'd he leave you like that?
He didn't even want to try.
Why'd he want to try? Look at you with your pretty teeth and shit.
Thank you.
You're beautiful.
Am I?
Come on, girl.
I feel like we're before and after pictures right now. Why men great till they gotta be great? Woo! I just took a DNA test.
Hey! Who I gotta kill?
You okay?
Basically, I just really want you to call your place of work and tell them you have your period or something and then just come over to my apartment.
You know the beginning of a disaster movie, like right before the girl who looks like me dies, and like right when a girl who looked like you walk outside and be like, oh my God, look how crazy the sky looks. This feels like that.
I got boy problems, that's the human in me.
I leave in a week, and then I turn 30, and then I die probably.
I need one last epic day with my girls.
Yes.
You could have had a bad bitch, knock a middle. Help you with your career, just a little.
You're supposed to hold me down, but you're holding me back.
I am deeply obsessed with us right now.
I can't leave New York City like this.
This is the end of an era. Everything's changing.
I mean,
we're
out here taking risks.
You have a girlfriend.
Whatever. Kindly leave your heteronormative labels in a motherfucking box. Thank you.
Making choices.
Do you still have that boyfriend you hate?
Who farted? Oh, shoot.
I'm sorry. I was just goofing around.
Yes.
This just can't be where it ends. This is destiny. You are Beyonce.
Jenny, we know you're texting him.
I love you guys, for real.
Our best friend is out there drinking champagne from a bottle of green juice.
I just want to scoop her up and make it all go away. Wait, is the green juice mimosa? Kind of genius.
I feel better now. I'm gonna pick that up.
Baby, you just take all my love.